Remember slide to unlock? What's up YouTube? Back here with another video, and today I want to show you guys an iOS 9 device that I have here bugging me to do an update. Well, at some point I probably am going to update this device, but this made me think it'd be really cool to show you guys how to save a little bit of extra space on a device that you don't want to update. You know, iOS 9 was a good firmware, and iOS 9.35 was at its fullest. There's still some bugs, but, you know, it was pretty stable, and especially on an older device here like this iPhone 5, you know, a lot of people don't want to update. So, what happens here, you can keep dismissing it, but it's actually using a full gigabyte of space on your phone, and I'm going to show you how to get that space back. Now, it's not going to stop this little one from showing up or anything else like that, but it will delete it and give you more space. So if we take a look here, it says I have 10.2 gigabytes available on this device. So what we're going to do here is starting in our settings. You're going to want to go to General, and then you're going to want to go to Storage and iCloud. You want to go Manage Storage. And you'll see here, the latest version, iOS 10.2, has been already downloaded to my phone. It's taking up a whole gigabyte of space. So if I delete this, and it takes a little while, you'll see my available space jumps up to 11.2 gigabytes. So I saved a whole gig, 1 gigabyte of data on a 16 gigabyte iPhone. So that's, you know, a plus for that. Hopefully this helps you guys save a little bit of storage, and it won't auto-install on you or anything like that because it's been deleted. You can enjoy your iOS 9, iOS 8 device, whatever your version you're on. Even iOS 10, if you're on like 10.11, 10.2 will probably download into the background, so you can do exactly the same steps just like this. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you like this video. Subscribe to the channel for more iOS videos, tips, tutorials. We'll see you guys again next time. Cheers.